So this is going to be a little bit more of a classic way of getting one of these long zests out, where I nip the tip off of here so I can stand it up and it sits flat. And then I'm going to shave down here, trying to avoid as much of the white pith as I possibly can, and get a nice, long, beautiful rectangle. And then this we can expel, and we get nothing but oil, and none of the bitterness from the white part is in there.